With the release of macOS 10.10, it's never been easier to record your Apple devices. All you need is a computer running 10.10, a device running iOS 8, and a lightning cable to connect the two. Open QuickTime on your Mac and start a new movie recording. It's that simple. For this video, we'll cover the specific details of the entire process. And for those interested in making app previews, reviews, or tutorials, we'll introduce a couple desktop apps that'll help you get the most out of your recordings. Okay, so first, a few notes about hardware and operating systems. The iPhone, iPad, iPad Mini, or even iPod Touch you're trying to record has to have a Lightning port. Devices with old 30-pin connections won't work with this method. You'll also need to be running iOS 8.0 or later on the device, which is a free update. On your Mac, remember you'll need to be running OS 10.10 or later. QuickTime is pre-installed, so don't worry about that. And the cable you'll need is just a standard Lightning port to USB connection. Hook it all up, make sure everything's turned on, and then you can start recording. On your Mac, launch QuickTime Player. Then choose File, New Movie Recording. Next, locate this dropdown next to the Record button. Open that and select your iOS device. As long as it's awake, you should now see a preview of the device screen. If you have an app that works in both portrait and landscape, rotating the device should switch up the preview. But I have to tell you that doing this mid-recording will end the recording immediately. So determine which orientation you'd like to capture and then stick with it. Before you record, open the dropdown again. This time, under microphone, either select your device, which will capture system sounds like a game soundtrack, or select an actual microphone if you'd like to narrate your recording. With QuickTime, you can't record both audio sources, but keep watching and I'll share a way to do that in a moment. When you're ready, click the record button and then do what you need to on your mobile device. The recordings are not restricted to a single app, so anything you do on your device will be captured. Want to show something like changing Wi-Fi settings? That'll work just fine. When you're done, click the stop button. Immediately, you'll be able to preview your video. If you like what you see, you can save it as an MOV file or export it to a different file type or format. Want to do more than just raw recordings? The first alternative is TechSmith App Show. It's not a heavy video editor, but makes video creation easy by letting you capture and arrange your clips all in one convenient place. You start with a simple storyboard and build your videos one clip at a time. You can also add extras like narration, music tracks, and transitions, or even import images and other video clips. And we're working all the time to bring you more functionality. Need more power? Camtasia for Mac is a feature-rich, timeline-based video editor and screen recorder. Camtasia gives you precise frame-by-frame control of clips, transitions, and callouts. Take advantage of the flexible, multi-layered timeline. You can add narration, images, and clips with Camtasia as well. Whatever tools you use, it's pretty exciting that you can now make high-quality videos of mobile devices. For more resources, check the links in the video description. And thanks for watching.